I could use a friend. Someone who can understand me. Who thinks like I do and can see the world and the people in it the way I do.
I know exactly how you feel. But I don't want to be your friend.
Then why did you invite me here for dinner?
It wasn't just to restring your harpsichord.
I was going to kill you. I didn't poison you, Tobias. I wouldn't do that to the food.
Congratulations on the mess you made of things. I'm trying to reconstruct the air and all that brings. And oxidation is the compromise you own. But this is beginning to feel like the dog wants a bone. Say your deeds. Your methods that disconnect from all your creeds.